Eighth graders at Thomas Edison Energy Smart Charter School create their very own water wheels that ran on their own for a short period of time. They were led by their science teacher, Ms. Suarez. This project allowed students to combine their knowledge from the different units on renewable resources, potential and kinetic energy, and types of simple machines, wheel and axle. Students had to have some type of bottle and tubing to input water without them expending energy to continuously pour the water.